He made people smile.
When you listen to Kristin Reynolds,
he's hilarious.
You'll hear her love for her husband, Jordan Hightower.
Jordan is the most giving, give the t-shirt off his back kind of person.
A North Texas native, a Mansfield grad, Jordan's only worked 1 month as the overnight clerk at the South Arlington gas station.
He said, no, you know, I'm going to be the person to work this shift, and I'm going to get into management, and I'm going to take this store over, and it's going to be a place where everybody can come.
And it was in that same store, this place filled with his hopes and dreams, where his life ended Sunday morning.
We're going to work really hard to find this guy.
Christopher Cook with Arlington PD released these pictures of the suspect who shot and killed Jordan.
About 3:30, he walks to the side counter to almost go behind the counter and immediately fired multiple rounds. We even unfortunately saw two citizens walk in right after this occurred and at kind of inquiring what happened. And the suspect told them that he had shot the clerk. And these two citizens did not call 911, and you could see the clerk lying there. Around an hour and a half later, a citizen walked in around 5 a.m., saw the clerk lying behind the counter because he was trying to purchase something, and he's the customer that actually called 911. Unfortunately, by then, it was too late.
After killing Jordan, the suspect didn't get away with any cash, only tobacco, some chips, and a drink.
What was taken was never more than his life was worth.
This heartbroken family is desperate for an arrest.
I just wish that everyone would share what they know, even if it's anonymous. We need to know something, because maybe that'll happen again to someone else's husband.
Sadly, Sunday is Kristen's birthday.
This is his wedding ring.
A celebration ruined.
Need to stop doing this to each other.
After her husband's sudden death.
We just got to keep pushing forward, and we got to remember that we need more love in this world and less hate.
In Arlington.
We need more love and we need less hate.
I'm Alex Rozier.